lot of stories to tell. I wasn't finished. That's what I thought. What if I could write about food?